conservation practice diversion. A diversion will capture and divert runoff from a farmstead or alternative area and divert it to a stable outlet. On this site, there was concentrated flow and runoff coming from the headquarters, and we were able to install a diversion to capture and divert that runoff to a stable location.
We're a 50-acre vegetable farm. My brother and I, the last 5 years, have taken it over from my grandparents. Because we have such elevation here, we were seeing a lot of erosion when we had rainstorms. It was causing trenches to the point where we weren't able to pass through with the vehicle. And now with this diversion in place, it's capturing all the water and diverting it around the field.
The benefits of a diversion would be minimizing soil erosion. It can also help divert and convey nutrients in surface water away from a field or a sensitive area and divert it to a stable area that will not have an effect on other resources.
Land conservation and stewardship is important. We have to maintain good soil health. We have to make sure our water is clean without silt. We're going to be able to plow the field back up, plant in it the following season. Now we have absolutely no soil erosion in that field.